affected by gravity. Special rule, no manually placing storage cube directly into the water. As part of previous mention required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you when the testing is over. You will be missed. I can obviously swim in it, but just for the fact that you can't usually swim in liquids in Portal. I will throw the cube. That didn't work very well. Okay. Screw it, it would take too long. This is a revised test chamber because the previous one got obliterated by people denying the party escort submission position. Oh.
Companion cube! Ah, yes.
My companion cube. Mine! Oh, this looks like fun. I love jumping. Alright. Let's do this. No, 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 no! Damn it. You. That works. Oh, come on. Ha! You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test. And unfortunately, must be euthanized.
But I love my companion cube.
Get in there. I wonder, does that have to be placed? Euthanizer. Alright. Well, nothing's happening. Hello? No, I don't still have it. Come on. Well, obviously the wiring is screwed up there. Or wait, is there... No, there's not another room. Give me back my cube. Oh. Wait a minute, what the?
I like the 2 cents worth today, babe.
Mm-hmm.
Some guy wrote in, he says, with all of the text drivers on the highway nowadays, he says it ain't safe for us drunk drivers. Well, that's about the truth.
Like, oh well. Let's see. My competitive gear was destroyed anyway. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any other test subject on record. Congratulations. Hooray. Take it. Companion cube. The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the counseling of the test, or conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us. You help you help us all. There, mouthful. Yeah. Do you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true. No signs? Okay. There we go. No signs? Okay. Hooray! Well, great. It appears you've broken the elevator. Not my fault. It's the other guy before me. Fat person. Let's see, where's the exit at up there? Oh, it's the right. Woo. Okay, that's the highest I go. Okay.